It is true that the acting classes are basically like gyms for actors. If you're not working all the time, you need to go to the gym.
We actually trying to help them to have those insights and those instinctive moments, you know, intuitive moments by themselves. But for them to trust themselves that it's there, they know. Trust your body wanted to go there.
Ultimately, the creativity is theirs, and they have to find that and find their way of working.